going back in the game, and they're battling for these loose pucks. Jarry, he's going for the empty net, bouncing towards the goal. He scores! You have witnessed history! Tristan Jarry becomes the first goaltender in Pittsburgh Penguins history to actually score a goal.
Wow, was that with some authority too? I mean, that thing was sky down the ice. You see Nedeljkovic smiling. He just got that one a couple weeks ago at Wilkes-Barre. And he's going to grab this. I'll tell you what, that puck bounces the first time on the hash marks. And I know I said it before, there's not many goaltenders that can do that. Throws it in with authority. Tristan Jarry had himself a whale of a game. And oh yeah, he just scored a goal. Wow. Look at Ned.
Oh my gosh.
Love it.
That was awesome.
We got the best goal scoring goalies in all of hockey.
Bouncing puck handled by Jarry.
Bassy to the bench. He won't go for two.